Hi guys, welcome back. Computer front panel audio not working. Today I am going to show you how to fix desktop computer front panel audio not working problem. Okay, in this case the rear audio jack is working properly, but the front panel is not working. On some computer both audio panel will not work properly. Okay, so let us check how to fix this problem. I will show my current system settings. Okay, here you can see digital audio, that is showing. There is no any original driver installed, only showing HD audio. And you can see in the input section there is nothing, no input device found. Okay, now let us check how to fix this problem. I will connect my headphones to the rear jack, and you can see here now the microphone and speakers are detected as HD audio device. Okay, there is no original sound driver installed, so the sound may be work, but microphone may not work properly. To work the mic properly, you have to install the audio driver. Okay, you can check the sound driver in the device manager also. You can see here in the device manager, you can see under the sound, video and game, high definition audio, that is the current audio driver. You have to install the proper audio driver. So I will install the original CD driver. If you don't have the driver CD, you can download from the manufacturer's website, or you can use any other auto driver install applications like driver pack solutions like that. Okay, so after installing the driver, we have to restart the computer. I have restarted, and now you can see here in the output section, Realtek high definition audio is detected. And in the mic, you can see input section, there is nothing showing, no input device found. So here we have to do some settings. I will connect my headphones to my front panel audio jack. Headphone to headphone, mic to mic. Okay, don't change. Now you can see here in input section, microphone is detected, but it is still not working. So to fix this problem, I mean, after installing the drivers, if your front panel audio is not working, you have to do some important settings. Okay, so go to control panel and go to the sound and make sure that the speakers are selected. Okay, that should be the default device. Okay, and go to this Realtek HD audio manager, click OK on both headphone and mic, and go to these sections. You can see a folder icon here. There you can see the connector settings. By default this option is unchecked, disable front panel jack detection. Okay, so we have to check this option, disable front panel jack detection. We have to disable that one. So I will check this option and click OK and OK again. Now I will check the sound again. Now you can see both input and output devices are detected, and microphone also is working. But I have to boost my microphone level. For that I will come to the control panel again and sound. Go to this recording tab, select the microphone here, click on properties, and you can see here the level. You can increase the microphone level and you can boost the microphone. Okay, you can choose from here, and you can check the mic level intensity. Okay, you can set it to 10% or 20%, up to you. Okay, now you can see on my computer the mic is working properly and have a good result. Okay, I hope this video is useful for you. If you like this video, please don't forget to give a like on my video, and if you are new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe and enable the bell icon. If you do so, you will get the notification every time when I update new videos. Okay, thank you.